nutshell. The cocoon, the caterpillar is rolling into its cocoon. The cocoon is wiggling. As you can see, it's coming after me. And then the butterfly is getting its wings ready. A wings come out and a head. And then soon or later, you'll see the caterpillar does that to its cocoon. The caterpillar is no longer a caterpillar. It can't get out of its cocoon, and it's a butterfly. Ta-da! How butterflies get out of their cocoon.